For day 15 of 30 Days Wild, I have penned a poem about one of my favourite nature reserves. At the Wildlife Trust's Upton Warren, you can often see nature that is foreign. It's a great place to retreat, and other birders you will meet. On nearby farmland, they make hay. Here dwells a fallow ape on Father's Day. Hunkered down inside a hide, watch water whales skulk and avocets glide. Thanks for watching. Now, if you're not watching this on my blog, then please do visit it on cannedwildlife.wordpress.com. Thanks for watching.